Massive wounds to the head and chest gave way to internal bleeding. The meds were enough to keep him stable, but his heart just couldn't take it. His heart just couldn't take it.
It's cruel and unusual and beyond disturbing.